There once was a well-known artist, who was mostly famous for his unusually large hands. His wife came in, pressuring him to make his masterpiece and retire. No. It wasn't good enough.